Oh shit. Ow. Welcome back, everybody, to Rebirth. I am the Bearded OG, and in this episode, we have stuff to do. We are going to go get ourselves a cement mixer. We're going to try and get ourselves a moped. We are going to see if we have enough schematics to make ourselves a scale book for our weapons. And we're going to also potentially clear out our new home. That's a lot of stuff. Don't know if we'll get to all of it, but we sure as hell will try. All right, so let's see. While I'm waiting for that ammo, let me show you a couple things on the map here. When I made my way back, from the last episode, I went by this. This is like some kind of a resort place. It's really neat looking, so I want to go back there at some point and check it out. I did find another shale deposit, too. And I did mention in the last video that I did not need to take a vitamin to go out into the desert because that's a the purge thing. It's not a normal Rebirth thing, but I just forgot about it. So anyway, on the way back, I found a trader wrecked, another one. I found a repairable motorcycle and a repairable moped. The moped had on the road close by a moped wheel, so I picked that up and put it in there. And I have in my inventory another wheel, a headlight, and a battery. But we need the, what do we need? The small engine. Yeah, we need a small engine in order to actually repair that. So what we're going to do is we're going to go rent some cars and see if we can get ourselves a small engine as well as some gasoline for the moped when the time comes. And that is the plan for that. Okay, let's actually put the shovel. We found this awesome steel shovel in the last episode too. And also just FYI, I am trying out a new mouse here because I've been having some trouble with my wrist and hand and thumb and fingers and shit like that. Carpal tunnel tendonitis. It's really, you know, been kind of painful lately because I spend way too much fucking time on the computer. That's why. Not just playing video games, but for real life work too, and it's bothered me. So I'm trying something that's hopefully going to be a little more ergonomically friendly and see if that helps relieve some of the pain. If not, I'll just drink more whiskey. Anyway, all right, so I don't think we need to... Oh, look at that. I don't think I realized we had that. We don't need to go back to the base, so let's head over here for a second. I want to show you that... the house that I'm probably going to move into. We did actually look at this place many episodes ago, but I kind of like this place. And I think what we're going to do is we're going to clear it and move into it for living. This isn't going to be a horde base. It's going to be our actual, you know, place that we'll live. And it is a tier 3, which should not be really too much of a problem for us at this point. And yeah, so that is on the to-do list. Oh, actually, no, we were going to go back home for a second because I was going to see if I could... assemble some schematics into a book. So let's do that real quick since the base is just right back over here. But I am anxious to get, well, anxious isn't the word. I'm excited, maybe, to get out of this stupid ceiling and get into a real place to live and then get our storage organized and, you know, do all that kind of thing. I just haven't really bothered to do too much of that because this is a completely temporary setup and I don't want to take time to organize inventory when I'm going to move all the shit anyway, right? You know what? We probably should take a spaghetti because we're a little hungry. And we have two shepherd's pies as well as a couple eggs and a bunch of meat. So we're doing great on food. And I also, let's take one of those. And we're doing pretty good on water, too. Oh, God. Holy shit, man. We can do two. We can do two of these. And if we had one more of those, we could do two of those because it takes nine. Okay, so let's make a size expertise, and let's make another size expertise, and let's make a tactical rifles expertise. Yeah, and as soon as we find one more range, then we can make one of those, too. That's amazing. I didn't realize I had that many of those things. Oh, here, come here. All right, great. So, yeah, let's put you in there. We're, it looks like strength is the closest or the most that we have. You know, once we get 100 of these, then we can make ourselves an attribute mod. So I'm just kind of sitting on those. I know we can also exchange those for the injection things with Briston, but I don't think I'm going to do that, at least not at this point. All right, so let's put those back. Now, if we look at our progress, we are we're working on Witch Doctor straight up, so we're really close. And I think actually just reading one of these books will do that for us, because if we're currently working on the class as opposed to the weapon, we get 30%. Yeah, 30% boost. So if we just read one of these. Hot damn. Okay, so that gives us level 3 Witch Doctor. Now, if we look at that, that means, what does that mean? It means we can have, we have another 10 seconds on our mind control. Okay, that's great. The next level, folks, is where we get our first skelly zombie. And I don't think that that counts, I think that's in addition to or an exception to charismatic nature. So we just get that straight up as a Witch Doctor. Plus, we can still have, you know, our other, well, Doom and other companions once we get charismatic nature up. So that's going to be great. You know, one thing I've noticed about this mod is that, wait a minute. Your mind controlled zombie 60. You can craft a tier 1 skeleton warrior potion. Can craft mind control potions. Oh. So wait a minute, what's a tier 1 skeleton warrior potion versus a skeleton zombie? Is that something I throw or drink and then I get a temporary skeleton warrior? What does this say? This is an incantation and serves as an ingredient for a for crafting a potion to summon a tier 1 skeleton warrior. So does that mean, let's make it. Oh, so is this like permanent though, like Doom is, or is it a temporary thing? Oh, that reminds me, speaking of temporary thing, we can also get our mercenary now too, because we are level 15, right? Are we level 15? I don't know what my, yeah, we're level 15. So, okay, what's the little vial thing? I mean, okay, so it's a potion. Does that mean we just drink it? I guess there's one way to find out, right? Let's go here. Nothing's happening. Okay. This is an incantation, and it serves as an ingredient for crafting a potion. Okay, it's an ingredient. But how do we... Okay, here we go. Potion. Summon skeleton warrior. Okay, so it's an ingredient that, in addition, also needs a potion vial with murky water in it. Okay. I think I'm picking up what you're putting down. We gotta find... wait, do we have a beaker? I'm so confused between this playthrough and the other one. I know I have beakers in the purge. We might need to hit a, like a drugstore or something. Yeah, that's right. We were trying to find a beaker at the popping pills and we never did. That's right. I remember that now. Okay. So I understand I understand what's going on. So this is an ingredient. We also, in addition to that, need a murky water potion. And we can't do that until we get a beaker. So we're going to put you in here. and just, you know, hang on to you for now. Okay. Now, also, I think these... Yeah, so this potion, so the brew is what I drink, right? But the potion I could throw, and then it does an AoE and turns multiple Zeeks into my friends. See, now we need shit like that too in our life. Absolutely need that. Okay, I'm starting to pick up what you're putting down. Gotcha. Okay. Now let's read. Let's read this. Well, hold on. If we go here, so. We should be able to start making more progress on scythes and tacticals because we are now Witch Doctor 3. So this is now going to pause until we get scythes also to 3. And of course, tactical rifles is behind, but it's just behind. But by reading this one, we now reach level 1 in tactical rifles with an additional... Oh, I guess it didn't add any more after that. I wonder why it didn't do that. What if we go? So it says 0% there. However, we now have all of that stuff. 2.5% more damage, 2.5% more armor penetration, reload faster, fire faster, and more durability. So that's cool. That's good stuff. If we look at it here, right. Okay, so that extra did go into, or rather go towards the next level of tactical rifle. Let's read scythes. And now that, see, that did give us progress towards scythes. Do we have to like, do scythe all the way up to another level first, and then does it switch to rifle? Is that what's going on here? All right, what are we doing? We are going to go out and get ourselves a cement mixer, and we're also going to wrench some cars to see if we can get ourselves a small engine. And we need a beaker. God, we need a beaker. Because we're missing out on both of the throwable potions and our first skeleton warrior. Okay, so I still want to go see if we can get that mini bike and definitely get the cement mixer first. We might wait on our new house. It's not going anywhere. And see if we can hit another drugstore somewhere to get a beaker. So I think that's going to, you know, that kind of changes our priorities just a little bit. So while we head over that way, let's just kind of keep our eyes peeled for another popping pills. There are a bunch of newsstands and mailboxes and stuff that I can and probably should be looting, but, you know, one thing at a time, man. Or maybe two things at a time, but not three, because too much for my brain. All right, let's get over here. Let's help kill this bandit, because then we can get the loot skis. Help us out. You too. Where are you going, man? Where the hell is he going? I don't know. Oh, fucking A, man. We just got infected. God damn it. You know what we can do with this, though, is scrap it, and then that'll give us... Does that give us enough for another melee? I don't know. I don't remember now. What are you doing over here, Meng? All right, here. That guy's got fucking brain worms. Bullshit. Can I turn little mini-me's? I don't know. I don't know if I've tried that. All All right, fuck you guys. Piss me off. I don't have time for this shit. Little motherfuckers. What the fuck? Where are these all coming from? God damn it. Dude, you pooped out a whole bunch of mini-me's. Oh, shit. Doom, what the fuck, man? You're on coffee break, dude? No wonder I was on it. No wonder I was having such a hard time here. Oh, God. All right. Is it possible to find a beaker in an ambulance? I don't know. Let's see. You know what? I'll tell you what. We're going to go back to the base because I have a honey back there. I'd like to keep the herbal antibiotic for later. And I want to see if I have enough papers to make another melee book. I don't remember, but it gives us, you know, a couple of reasons to go back. So I'll see you in a minute. All right, let's eat this honey, and we'll save that for more dire situations. Let's take you, because we also have an abrasion. Can I make more first aids? No. Okay. Now, can we make another melee? That's ranged. No, we can't. Okay. But if we can just get one more of these, then we can make the ranged, and then we need three more melee expertise. Oh, shit. I put, didn't mean to do that. I put our mini bike wheel and our headlight back. We need to hang on to those. Let's take this for a little more health, a little more food, a little more hydration. All right. Let's set off again. I don't know if I mentioned this or not, but another thing on the to-do list is to make some better armor. We can make green level light armor. I'm going to hold out, I think, until we can make blue. And then I think we'll make the athletic set, because the athletic set reduces our food and water consumption. And of all the light armors, that seems to be the bonus that I think is going to be the most useful to us. We may, you know, move to medium and maybe even heavy armor. Oh, shit. You fucker. Eventually, but for now, there's a crack a book. Are you? Really? Seriously? What the fuck, man? Oh, what is that? That's ranged. Okay, we're going back home again. Nice. Oh, fuck. I don't want to die. Okay, give me this stuff. What's that? Another ranged. Hell yeah. Okay, so this guy's gonna turn first. Alright, let's get you. Where are you going, Edgar? Okay, here. Alright, go get Edgar, Doom. No, we gotta kill him. All Okay, let's grab the ranged expertise, recipes, tacticals, craft, and we'll put you and you in there. All right, so right now we are... Yeah, so we got 1.84 progress there, but what we... I think what we want to look at, though, is this one. Tacticals. So 13.42. All right, so let's read this. And now... Right. 18.42. I thought they gave us 10%. That was only 5%. Did those only give 5%? I don't know. I'd have to go back, I guess, and look at it in the... in the thing. Oh, no. Okay, wait a minute. It did give us credit here, too. So I guess the last one... The reason the last one didn't is because we just had enough to get to 100%. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck's going on, man. All I know is that we're advancing, and that's the important thing, right? Okay. Let's put you guys in there. I can actually make those, but we don't really use arrows to do damage. We use it to turn Zeke, so it's not that big a deal. So yeah, we still need to go out and get the cement mixer, and we need to get a small engine. That's still our goal. It's just taking us a long time to get it done because other shit keeps happening. Good shit, though. I mean, you know, getting all those schematics was wonderful. All right, we need to go down to this next main street, but why don't we actually go down this one and we'll expose some more of the map. If I see a Poppin' Pills, I am going to stop because we need that beaker. Get over yourself. Can we get a Poppin' Pills in an ambulance? He's a buffer. Now he's our buffer. Another buffer? Alright, now we have two buffers. Where the fuck are all these zombies coming from? Okay, you know what? This is kind of hot. I think we're gonna go. We must have woken some up from a big POI or something. I don't know. Ooh, there's another construction site. Thing is we're probably too close to these guys. Yeah, they're still aggroed on us. All right. Well, we can always come back here later, I suppose. That was a bunch of Zeke's, man. What the hell? Okay, we need to go. Okay, this house right here is the one that has the cement mixer. Dude, will you just fuck off? Oh, shit. There's a button on my... on this new mouse that minimizes the window, and it's completely fucking me up. Oh, God. It's too hot. This is... Really? I hope... Okay. And we're not going to bleed out. We're infected again. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I didn't get far enough away is the problem. That's really kind of on me. Jiggly? Oh, fuck. All right, where are you guys going? Doom, get over here by me, please. I'm having a bit of a rough day right now. All right, let's get turned around. We're going back for that cement mixer, come hell or high water. Oh man. Ugh. Infection again. Is there a stump up here? Oh shit. Be my friend. Dude, don't be that much of a friend. Personal space. Stump. Let's see if this has a... Oh, we got just level one and smells like bacon. Nice. Nope. No help there. All right, kill him, Doom. Any more stumps around here? Ooh, there's some food. Get the giblets off of that guy. More eggs. Oh. Are you... Okay, you're nice. Olivia's nice. She's not going to shoot at us. Okay, here's a stump. The fucking distractions, man. We set out to go get our cement mixer, like, first thing, and we're already, what, 32 minutes into this episode, and I haven't even gotten it yet. What's down here? Mushrooms. Oh, fuck! Sounds like Olivia's fighting a wolf. Yep. Man, too bad those weren't small engines. Okay. We got a bandit over here. Whoops. Of course he... Oh. All right. What are these? Melee. Okay. We need three more. So we have two more. That's good. Kill the cop. We'll pick this up. I think this is a car wheel. No blowing up. Oh, good. A Piggly Wiggly. This is actually a nice spot for, like, eggs and shit and stumps. Thank you, Doom. Honey? Please? Damn it, Jim. I have not forgotten about that chest. Oh shit. In the cave there. We will go get it. There's just so much going on right now. Another cave? Oh, there's the fat loot. Or one of the fat loots. Nice! I think we'll take that right now. What's in here? Oh wow, this is a really nice little POI here. Oh my god, look at all that. Expertise book fragment bundle. Oh, we got enough melee already. Okay. So, size. I don't remember how many range we have left back at the base, but we have 5 more right now. Okay, so that's supposed to give us a 10% in scythes. If we go here, we're currently at 16, so I'm expecting this to go to 26% and change. Look at that, 26% and change. I love it. We'll take the brass, we'll take that. Because we need it for something we have to build. I don't remember. Coffee. Nice. Were these worth anything? I don't remember. I mean, they're worth something, but are they worth picking up? No, they're not. Okay. Doom. Inventory. Be a pal and hold on to some of this for me, please. Thank you very much. Okay. This has been a profitable little POI to go to. All right, where is my bicycle? It's over here. We have an ammo pile on the picnic table. Do these stack? Yes, they do. Okay, let's pick up another one. Why not? Oh, the best kind of ammo. Good boy, Doom. Let's take this. All right. I'm going to go over here. I thought I heard a pig over there. We're going to go over here and throw all of this stuff into here. Now, let's go back over here into that cave. Something buffing us? He's not a buffer. I don't know. Yeah, why when I hop off my bike, I've got that blue, those blue particle thingies, as if I'm being buffed by something. That's interesting. Picnic table. Did I see another bird's nest in here? Yeah, maybe not. Probably saw that trash pile there. All right, Doom, stand guard, please. All right, let's see here. There we go. Beautiful. Look at that. Okay. You don't have room for pocket mods. You have a double. You don't have any. Hey! How the... What? Where did that come from? Seriously, where did this come from? I didn't even know I had it. Did we just pull it out? Oh, I bet you we just pulled it out of here. Yeah, we must have because it's down here. I was fixated on the triple pocket mod. Oh, nice. You know, this is a pretty damn good episode so far, you guys. I gotta say, you know, we've had a couple setbacks, but we've also gotten some really good stuff. I guess we already looked at that. Okay, so that means we can make the potions, the throwable potions, and it also means we can make a skeleton buddy. I'm still not sure if our skeleton buddy is a, if he's permanent, though, or if he's a temporary thing, but we will find out. All right, let's see if we can get back down here and get that cement mixer. Then we'll go home, we'll make some potions, and we'll make a skeleton buddy. That's the plan anyway. And yeah, I know I'm infected, but you know, we have that herbal, so as long as we deal with it before 10%, we'll be fine. Okay, I don't know if that's a bad bad or a good good. Good boy, Doom. All right, let's go. Why is there a... This has got to be a booby trap. I still don't trust it. Oh shit, yep, see? It's booby trapped. Wow, okay. Aha, look at that. We're getting sidetracked. God damn it. Oh shit, look at this. We can't pass this up, you guys. Look at all the cement here. My goodness. Yes, I know. Squirrel. I was like, I saw that loot chest right in the middle of just nothing. I'm going, that's sus. That is really sus. What am I doing? No, don't dig that. Loot it. Okay. There's another chest and a food thingy over here. And some clothes. Hey, might as well pick that up because they stack. Okay. That would probably be all good to get to. Let's just. Oh, fuck. What are we dealing with here? There's a medical thingy right there. Okay, that's a decent amount of Zeeks. Tell you what, Doom, you bite them in the ass. I'm gonna go get this fucking cement mixer before something else distracts me. We got it. There. You know what, though? There's more cement. Yeah. Okay. We need to come back over here and loot that place, too. But let's deal with these guys first. I don't know what that guy's doing. Just too many things happening, man. I know that's Cheesy McSqueezy, but it's not my fault he got stuck in the ground. Okay, is that a bandit or a survivor? I'm gonna say probably a bandit. Yeah. I'm pretty sure he was a bandit. Hey, we got a hunting rifle. Did you have a good snack there, man? Okay. I am so encumbered right now. Okay. We got our cement mixer. Let's do this. Man, that's awesome that we found that beaker, too. Is there anything you can carry? A couple more things. Okay. Oh, it's up on top of a pillar. Okay, so that way the loot doesn't get destroyed. Nice. I see. I see what the deal is. Another fat loots box. And oh god, another triple pocket mod. That's awesome, man. Let's take this too. This is just a really good day, I have to say, man. Alright, you have no pocket mods, so let's open up three more slots. And what is this? This is enforcer gloves, not as good as what we're wearing, at least not armor wise. Okay, cool. I should probably be picking these up because I'm planning on using this stuff for storage for now. They work pretty good and they're free. Storage, actual storage, is kind of expensive to make because of the black dye and all that. I mean, we'll do it eventually, right? But okay, here we go. Oh, didn't quite make it. Can we reach it from here? Okay, we got a double pocket mod. Nice. Nah, I don't think I'll take the leather chest. Trunk, whatever you want to call it. Okay, let's go, let's go get the this stuff for more witch doctor-y things. And then I want to look in this construction place, too. Because there's cement in there, and there's probably some other good stuff, too. And then, you know, we'll can loot even more and not have any way to move at all. That's okay. Let's loot this first so we can make ourselves even heavier. You know what we might actually need to do is just stash a few things and I'll come back for it later. I think we should actually do that. So, all right, let's put, I don't think we're wearing, yeah, you don't have room. You have a double, you have a triple. Oh wait, no, we can stack these. That's right. I forgot about that. Look at that. Oh, wait, what? Why? So I guess we can't have a double and a triple on the same piece. Well, what the hell, man? All right. Let's put, we're keeping the cement mixer with us for sure. Wow. Okay. So, let's take the cement. We don't need a table saw. We already have, actually have two table saws that we got from drops. Oh, nice. We got the whatchamacallit for, this, steroids. Go get him, champ. All right, let's go up here. Oh. You have buddies up there? Okay, let's come up here. You're really the only Zalm up here, huh? Okay. We have medical. Nice. This should probably give us more building supplies. Indeed it does. How come that's not knocking him on his ass? We are now level 16. Oh, we gotta go back and get our mercenary too. So many things to remember. Let's see what's up here. Little help, please. Dude, you're worthless. Oh, I wonder how much that table saw would actually sell for. Farmer gloves. Let's pick this up. We should pick it up and just see if we can sell it. Can we sell an unrepaired one, though? Of course, it probably isn't really expensive to repair, so, you know, we could do that, too. Oh, wait. Nope. I hit the wrong button. Damn it, Jim! Here, do that. Okay. Anything else in here? I mean, I know I can loot this stuff, but... Oh, here we go. I'm not too worried about that right at the moment. So let's... do that, and then this is... Okay, it has no sell price, but if we fix it up... Yeah, very cheap to fix up. Then it might sell for a decent amount of money. Or maybe it doesn't sell for diddly squat. I don't know. Okay, if we take all of that, does that completely encumber us? Yes, it does. All right, so we're going to have to... We don't want that. I want to run over to that mini bike and at least drop off these parts so we're not continuing to carry them around with us. Do you have room? Oh, you don't. Okay, let's take all of your stuff. I'm going to give you all the... genetic thingies, because you always pick those up anyway. You usually pick up cloth, fat, and brains, and hide, and bones, and zombie heads. Okay. Can I move? Nope. All right. We're going to have to come back here for another trip. There's just no two ways about it. So let's put the less critical stuff in here for now. These we can just sell. You know, can I move now? Okay, I can. Because see, there's a trader wreck down here too. We can sell some of this stuff to him. Okay, let's head down here, put these parts in the mini bike, or the moped rather. Go over to this other trader wreck and sell to him. Are you going to shoot at me? That asshole's going to shoot me. Watch. You just watch. He's going to shoot me in any second. Or not. Is that quad repairable? I'd like to have a quad. Wouldn't that be fun? I know. I'm getting sidetracked. And I'm still buffed. It's not, unfortunately. All right, I'm not going to mess with those pigs right now. You're not going to shoot at me, are you? Yeah, we need to go down one more block. Oh, that's some stuff that I kicked out. What is this? Plant fibers and fishing weights. Yeah, okay, no wonder I got rid of that stuff. Like, we don't need that shit. We could maybe stop here on the way back and get some water, too, out of that vending machine. But here's the moped. And then right a little further down the road is the motorcycle. But I don't have a motorcycle engine. Okay, so we need the mini bike wheel. Headlight and battery. So we just need to find a small engine. Nice. Okay. Let's go see Wrecked. I already checked that quad. It's not repairable. This is the repairable motorcycle here. But again, for now, until I can make my own gasoline, the mopeds really our best bet. All right, let's sell a few things. I'm not going to keep the pipe rifle. Oh, he doesn't want it. We should really probably hang on to that bat and put a mod on it before we sell. Well, actually, you know what, though? You put a mod on a level one thing, it's not worth a shit. And I already have at least one bat back at the base, so I'm selling it. We should keep those lights for farming later. We'll sell the two bicycle chassis. I know you can make fresh bicycles and get more money, but I don't want to fuck with it right now. You want this? Yeah, you can have that. And you can have the electrical parts, the mechanical parts. That we need to fix up first before we can sell it. Vinegar. That's used to make potassium bicarbonate, which I think is then needed for fire extinguishers. That's calcium chloride. What's this for? Oh, yeah, we need that for activated charcoal. Potassium bicarbonate. Firefighting powder. Perfect for refilling extinguishers and keeping things cool. Okay, but I don't have fire turned on, you know, for buildings, so we don't need this. Oh, shit, no sell price. Of course. All right, I don't think I want to sell anything else. Let's do an ammo exchange with Briston. 11.762s. We got a nice little pile of food here, man. That's not bad. And 5 vitamins. But I think, yeah, we got some cash. Okay, let's take one of those. Maybe 2 of those, actually. And I guess that's all we need to do here for now. So I'm kind of faced with the same decision that I had, that I actually kind of still have with the purge. And that is, should I get the schematic for the gas stovetop, or should we try and find one? And likewise for the... Now, I know what happens in this mission, and by the way, if you guys did see that episode in The Purge where I did this mission, that extra horde that came in was not supposed to... Well, it wasn't scripted. It just... it was bad luck on my part. So, I think we're only supposed to get just the group of hazmat guys. So, we just had some really bad luck. Well, we survived it, but oh my god, that was crazy. All right, well, let's go back home. Let's make a throwable potion. A skeleton companion. And get ourselves a Mercenary. Okay, guys, I fixed up the table saw, and it still does not have a sell price. So we're just going to use it then. We're going to need to get a saw blade in there and some gasoline. We can just pull the one out that we have over at the trader. Okay, for the cement mixer, what do we need for that? Oh, shit, we need a small engine for this, too. So we need two small engines now. Okay, I guess we're going to wait on that one then. So let's put that back in here. And that stuff I'm going to all take over to the trader. Okay, let's do our... Actually, let's take one of those now. Also, I did not get back in time before my infection got over 10%. So I'm going to have to go out into the woods and hit a couple stumps, but I'll do that later. Why don't we eat one of these right now? Man, I actually want to store you in there. Okay, so let's put this here. And we're going to need... I guess we need a hammer and pliers for stuff too. There's a hammer. Do I have an extra pliers somewhere? Yes, right here. Okay. All right, so to make this, we need to make a... this. So we need a potion vial of murky water. How do we do that? Potion vial. Do we just make a vial and we put murky water in it? Empty potion vial. Yes. Okay. We're going to have to do that at the forge. Mind control potion. Oh, that just needs a brew, but it doesn't need a potion vial? I guess not. Let's make a couple of these. Once thrown, this potion can turn... Okay, so can also be ingested just like the mind control. Okay, I got you. The duration of effects will increase as the class levels. While ingested in active size will deal double their damage, just like it does with the brew. Okay, so we don't want to drink these. I mean, we can, but we don't need to if we have the brews. Do these also make us super thirsty? That's minus 15 water versus... Why does that say zero control the dead? That says 100% control the dead. Okay, hold on. While ingested and active, size will deal double their damage when using their primary attack. So does this mean that if I drink it, I double my damage, but I don't turn Zeke's with the heavy attack? We're going to have to test that. Because if we can turn Zeke's, this is a way better deal because it only takes half of our water away. Right? Okay, well, this gives us stamina regen, though. This does not, according to this. And it doesn't explicitly say that we can turn zombs with our sickle. It says we have to throw it. We just have to test it. We just have to test it, right? Okay, so so what that means is we've got to go get... Let's put this in here. We got to go make some vials and get some murky water. Okay, plus we need to go to the trader for some other things. So let's go do that now. We'll make some brass out of all this stuff. All right, let's grab this and this and this out of here, since we have our own net now. Let's go over to you and do an ammunition exchange. 57 rounds. Very nice. We're up to 442 rounds. That's a beautiful thing. Let's grab all of this out of here and... Okay, hold on. How do we make a vial? Empty potion vial. We need crushed sand. Yeah, let's just make a bunch of those because we're going to need them. Okay, so those will all be done in a minute. Let's just grab a couple right now, though. We're thirsty again, huh? Okay, take this. We'll store that there. We can't do anything with it until we get more clay. All right, now let's go get some murky water in these vials. Wonder why this doesn't list any recipes. Let's just do one for the moment. Okay. I was just curious what else they would be used for. All right, now, potion summon skeleton warrior tier 1. Okay. Start. This potion will summon a tier 1 skeleton warrior when thrown. The summon will last 2 minutes. Okay, so it is a temporary thing. I got it. Okay, so this is temporary, whereas I think this is the skeleton zombie. I think that's permanent. I think. Okay. Very interesting. It's fun, you know, trying to figure all this stuff out. So that means we need to make a bunch of these and only use them right when we need to. However, I want to test it, though. All right, so let's go. Let's go over here. All right, so there were landmines. Oh, there still are landmines here. All right. Oops. I guess I've already looted those vans. Oh shit. Ow. Okay. That's nasty. I don't think I want to play. Oh, shit. Here we go again. All right. Let's get on our bike and get into a good fighting position. We could even just actually pull these guys over to our horde base. That would probably make the most sense. I want to see this skeleton zombie thingy in action, though. Where's the boss? I don't see a big guy. Okay. Look at that guy, man. Oh, dude, you're cool looking. I can talk to him? All right, let's try something else. Let's consume one of these. Oh! Wait, how do I drink it then? Looks like I just threw both of them. I probably was supposed to right-click. All right, fair enough. I wanted to drink it and then see if I could still turn a Zeke. Where the hell are you guys all going? Nice work, zombie skeleton guy. All right, let's switch these guys up. Okay, so that was a death Whisper event. Where's the boss? Did he get stuck back at the place? Yeah, we should probably go back there. Hey, lady, you want to come with me? I have a boss to kill, I think. I think I have a boss to kill. All right, so yeah, I left-clicked on the mouse, and it threw both of those potions. So maybe we need to drink it with right-click? I don't see the... Oh, there he is, okay. So looks like he's stuck. Okay, here, I want to stay close to the bike. You know, kind of the bad thing, actually, now that I think about it, is that we killed off all the zombies that we could have had help us kill this guy. I wonder, we could go back and make another skeleton warrior. Hopefully he'll stay there. I mean, he will stay there. It's just Ramsey told me that if I leave the chunk that the boss spawns in, then we lose the loot drop. And I have no way to tell where one chunk starts and the other one ends, you know? Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Oh, there is another. Oh, what the fuck? There is another Zom we could turn to help us. Oh, shit. He's a fast mover. Okay. All right, let's quickly make this. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't get more murky water. Okay, can we... Where's that other Zom at? Right here. Now, let's go here. Let's make a couple more of these, too. And I want to make another one of these as well. And I want to right-click it this time and drink it and see what happens. Okay, so we have two of these. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I know we're infected and we have broken armor too, but we'll deal with that later. Let's drink this coffee just because we can. Okay, there's one. I'm going to throw all three of these at the same time and see how well they can kick the shit out of the boss. And then what I need to do is I need to make just a massive bunch of these. Oh, we can only have one at a time, huh? Okay. What? We can turn the boss? I didn't know that. Or maybe just Doom can. I had no idea. Okay, he's about ready to unturn. Okay, get him. How come he's not, like, big now either? Okay, let's get this potion. This time I'm going to right-click it. Okay, so now... It does work! I had no idea we could turn a boss, you guys. Alright, let's unturn him. And do double damage. So the only... So, okay, here's the thing. With the brew... Hold on a minute. I gotta focus on what I'm doing here. You can die anytime, motherfucker. Holy shit. Okay. How come I can't set this down? Oh shit, he's mad. There's some kind of invisible box thing. I can't get... There we go. Oh, no, we didn't get the loot. It's probably because I got too far away from him. Okay. Whew, so many things going on all at the same time. All right. Okay, so let's think about this for a second. If I take a mind control brew, it takes 30% of my hydration away. That's a problem. Here, let's deal with this first. Okay, let's make another one of these so we can do a side-by-side comparison here. So by consuming that, I was able to right-click, power attack, and turn the Zom. Just like with the brew. But the brew takes 30% of my water, but it gives me 15% stamina regeneration, okay? Whereas the potion only takes 15 of my water. It doesn't give me any stamina regeneration. I don't know why this says 0% on control the undead, because it let me do it. So that's a thing. I mean, here, let me, I still have the potion active. Let me confirm that again. Dude, where are you? Over here. Come here. Yeah, see? It works. So Ramsey, I think this tooltip is wrong. Or the tooltip's right, and this is not working the way you intended. But I don't see much point in taking the brew over the potion. The potion, because all you need is one brew to make the potion. It uses less water. I do apparently miss out on the stamina regen, but that's nice, but not as bad as... Let's do our double damage here. Oh, look at that titanium scythe. Holy shit. Yeah, baby. What was I saying? I just feel like I'm all over the place right now. What was I saying? I was saying, I don't think the 15% stamina regeneration is worth losing 30 water. It might be later once I have a big stack of red tea and I don't give a shit about water, but right now, water's still a thing. So, interesting. Really fun, though, man. This is awesome. Okay, so I'm going to make a bunch more of these Skeleton Warrior potions so we have them when we need them. I'm going to make a bunch of Mind Control potions so that way we can either throw them or drink them and then, you know, just have those available to us. Now, before I let you guys go, and what I'm going to do after I let you go is I'm going to go wrench a bunch of cars because I need two small engines. Let's see what we need to make this titanium scythe. And I know I got to take care of my infection too. And ideally I should try and do that before 5%, but I'll worry about that in a second. And I got to repair my armor. Okay, so let's go to here. And here, and okay, so titanium scythe. Ah, we can do that. We only need 10 steel, 10 iron, and some screws. Look at that, baby. All right, 45 minutes. Hell yeah. All right, so we're making that, and we're going to go wrench cars. I got to go hit stumps to take care of my infection. Got to fix my armor. And then I'm going to have to figure out where I'm going to keep these. Well, here, we'll just keep that in the number 9 slot. And for our, excuse me, our summon, well, maybe we'll keep in the 8 slot for now. There it is. Okay. So, let's compare. I'm going to take those off so I'm not confused. So this is 1.7 more melee and 9.7 more power. A little less block damage, but that doesn't matter because we don't use this for block damage. Very nice. Okay, let's put the mods back on here. And let's look at this thing. Oh, look at that. I love it. That is so cool looking, man. Amazing. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to let you guys go here. This was a great episode, man. I had a lot of fun in this episode, and we got a lot accomplished. We got completely squirreled and sidetracked for the whole fucking episode, but not in a bad way, right? Not in a bad way at all. So thanks, everybody, for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and if you did, please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, share the video, and we'll catch y'all in the next episode. Bye-bye.